We'll be right back. Thank you. favorite roots. I've been dead for 60 years. I was just a young boy in my 20s. The day I disappeared to the Grand Escalante Badlands, near the Utah and Arizona line, and they never found my body, boys, or understood my mind. I grew up in California. I loved my family and my home, but I ran away to the high Sierra, where I could live free and alone. And folks said he's just another wild kid, and he'll grow out of it in time. They never found my body, boys, or understood my mind. I broke broncos with the cowboys. I sang healing songs with the Navajos. I did the snake dance with the Hopi. Everywhere I go, and I swapped all my drawings for provisions to get what I needed to get by, and they never found my body, boy, or understood my mind. Well, I hate your crowded city for the sad and hopeless mobs, and I hate your grand cathedral where you try to trap God. 'Cause I know God is here in the canyons with the rattlesnakes and the pinyon pines, and they never found my body, boys, or understood my mind. Was killed by a drifter, or I froze to death in the snow. Maybe mauled by a wildcat, or I'm living down in Mexico. But my end, it doesn't really matter. All that counts is how you live your life, and they never found my body, boys, or understood my mind. But you give your dreams away as you get older. Oh, but I never gave up mine. They'll never find my body, boys, or understand my mind.